low delay. When there's no lane available to the net deep in the offensive zone, the puck carrier can use the low delay to help retain possession. Here, the attacker's options are walking to the net, passing to a teammate, or maintaining puck possession low in the corner.